we told you today's flight would be special? That's William Bedford, a.k.a. Billy Bedlam.
The mass murderer?
The same. He caught his wife in bed with another man, left her alone, drove four towns over to his wife's family's house, killed her parents, her brothers, her sisters, even her dog.
Scan him!
And who is that good-looking brother on screen?
Nathan Jones, a.k.a. Diamond Dog, former general of the Black Guerrillas. He blew up a meeting of the National Rifle Association saying, and I quote, they represented the basest negativity of the white race. He wrote a book in prison called Reflections in a Diamond Eye. New York Times called it a wake-up call for the black community. They're talking to Denzel for the movie.
Ghost door number one.
This one's done it all. Kidnapping, robbery, murder, extortion.
Foxtrot Charlie, perimeter is secure. You are clear to release.
His name is Cyrus Grissom, a.k.a. Cyrus the Virus. 39 years old, 25 of them spent in our institutions. But he's bettered himself inside, earned 2 degrees, including his Juris Doctor. He also killed 11 fellow inmates, incited 3 riots, and escaped twice. Likes to brag that he killed more men than cancer.
Okay, open wide. Lift your tongue.
Cyrus is a poster child for the criminally insane. He's a true product of the system.
What's that supposed to be? What is he, one of these sociology majors that thinks we're responsible for breeding these animals?
No, but I could point a few fingers if it would make you feel comfortable.
Now look at this walking penis. Boy, you are one skinny Negro.
Easy, man.
Open
shit.
Up. Oh, man, it smells like so much shit in your mouth.
You told me you loved me.
Get out of my face.
All right, all right.
Hey, look, who's that guy?
That is Cameron Poe, parolee hitching a ride home.